streets, whitewashed windows, and vacant stores. Seems like there ain't nobody wants to come down here no more. And they're closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. Foreman says his jobs are going, boys, and they